can't even name it. Can't get it out of sight.
Hi there again, everybody. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith for your commentary today on this match, which is going to have an extra factor to it, the heavy rain that's been falling.
Yeah, the ball is going to skid across the surface. I don't used to like these kind of conditions because you get one or two mistakes. If you're on your toes, it's one or two goals about for strikers.
Today's match for you, it's United States and they play Germany. A few countries, Alan, have done more for the women's game than the United States.
No, that's true. They've set the standards quite often, ranked number one for quite a long time as well.
And we pause now for the national anthems. This is how the USA line up. Well, has it come back into fashion? I think many people would be pleased if it has. 4-2-4, Alan.
Well, it'll be back in fashion if they win this match, but if they don't, he might dispose of it pretty quickly.
Here's how the German team line up today. Well, more often than not, we're looking at teams that shape up this way, Alan.
Yeah, such a popular system, 4-2-3-1. It gives you a lot of stability, and if your front four, as you might describe them, are good players, it's a really potent system.
Well, here we are at the Seattle Sounders. They've flown the flag, haven't they, for our football in the United States of America?
Yeah, it's hosted quite a few big games. The MLS Cup in 2009 and finals for the US Open Cup in a couple of years too.
Referee here is Ingrun's Fansdottir.
The waiting is over. The game is off and running, and so are the players.
Free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that. Here's one back. Alex Morgan. The shot's on! What a fine save! It's a goal! That's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
One back very quickly. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. into quite a dangerous position now. Megan Rapinoe. Heath.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Shot on! Oh, great work by the keeper.
And a corner given by the referee.
Keeper, but there was good power on that header.
You can see a slightly different viewpoint on it.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Well, could be a booking here. Tobin Heath.
You do when you get the ball that really counts, and they're trying to make the most of that turnover in play.
No doubt about it, a hand was used.
Sauerbrunn.
Good reach by the goalkeeper to tip it over the bar.
Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. A goal to the good, of course.
Good distance to the clearance then.
Throw in to come. Here's Holiday. Klingenberg with the ball.
No real trouble for the goalkeeper.
They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here.
Rapinoe. And shoots! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
And it's out for a corner.
At least fist away by the keeper.
Got in and blocked it.
Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper.
And they pulled play back because it was handball. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game.
Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
It's with Lloyd here. In the midfield area. Two more minutes to be played then, added time. Carly Lloyd. Now the shot! Oh, so close, off the bar. Looking a problem. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Injury, really the main talking point in this first half, and in these conditions maybe we perhaps should have expected something like this. It's sad, really.
Yeah, but I think on the other side of things, you've got to adjust your game when the conditions are like this, and maybe not be quite cavalier, so cavalier in your challenges.
The weather is terrible, and it's remained so during half-time. There's no respite for the players as they've come out getting another drenching at the start of this second half. Abby Wambach. Lauren Holliday. Here's Wambach. There goes the cross. Morgan!
Useful block in those circumstances.
Ball out in the wide areas where closing down was good. They've actually... And in comes the header. Oh, and the referee's given the penalty. Brilliant save from the goalkeeper. Morgan. Cut off. Wonderful finish.
In terms of shots, there is a real gap between these two sides, reflected in the recent goal. But in terms of form, you'd have called it even, wouldn't you?
Well, you would. And I'd like to see the stats at the end as to how many shots they are going to rack up, because they've been peppering that goal.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Away from the defender, really getting her team on the front foot now. Alex Morgan goes for goal with the header. Fantastic goal!
And what a header that was! Top left-hand corner, couldn't really have done it any better.
Good look here again by the replay of the goal. That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. Alex Morgan. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change.
Shot's on! To score!
Struck the post here. And the whistle has gone because the assistant's flagged for offside. Well, she looked up and I think she expected to be the one to be replaced here. She's certainly tried hard enough, Alan, hasn't she? But not enough of what she's tried has come off.
No, one of those days where not much did come off. She started slowly and never was able to pick it up.
See a substitute coming on for the away team here. It's going to be a throw here. Well, it's unfortunate for her today. She's a good player, but she hasn't had a good game. It happens to the very best. And the change is an expected one.
Yeah, day to forget Martin, and I think, in a way, a bit of relief that she's leaving the pitch now.
From the bench. Sydney Leroux. Lloyd. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Megan Rapinoe. Morgan.
Chips!
That's the goalkeeper's midriff. It's 82 minutes played now. This has been called a football match, but it hasn't been much of a match-up between the two sides. The winners conclusively at their best, and the losers...
It could be a chance!
Showed real finesse just to place it into the bottom right hand corner.
Well, I want to see this again, this goal. No doubt that... The scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. Nothing false about it. They've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead.
Well, it's a sensible move here, I think. They're going to maybe just sit back on their laurels, dig in for victory, putting on another defender.
Well, they are. The only danger is if you're inviting pressure, you sink too deep. But you can understand the move.
Free kick given. And it is very late in the day here. Alan, we've both been around long enough to know the bad days with the fans. Happily, they are long gone, and this kind of support, well, it... just warms your heart.
Yeah, and it's always a pleasure to come to this ground because you know that the fans will be up for it. They'll be right behind their team, making plenty of noise.
That's great work by the goalkeeper. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. That's a brilliant goal, well taken. Fantastic football, really, to lead to a goal like that.
Well, that's all about anticipation and just snapping up the rebound.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. Game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. No doubt about who's going to win this game from quite early in. And the final whistle has gone, and the final margin is 5-0. Well, it turned out to be a different kind of game to the one perhaps we set up for you at the beginning. Very one-sided.
Yeah, you end up feeling a bit disappointed as a neutral because we didn't really get a contest, but the winning team won't be disappointed at all. Played well.
Well, this is a stadium I'm sure you'll recognise, the Santiago Bernabeu in Madrid. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler, and we'll be your commentary team today. When Chelsea won their very first European trophy, it was a different kind of Chelsea in those days. Back in the early 1970s, it was against Real Madrid.
Yeah, it's a tie with plenty of history, Martin, and maybe we'll see more creative here.
Well, we've got an interesting matchup here. Eden Hazard against Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, Eden Hazard is one of the best exponents of Interplay. Have that link up with teammates, so quick, bright mind. As for Cristiano Ronaldo, he is a born finisher. He loves it when he gets that chance, quite often in the penalty area.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Gary Cahill starts with John Terry as the centre-backs. Fabregas plays with Nemanja Matic in central midfield. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the full-back positions. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Real Madrid, we've talked about it before, Alan, the club that really got European club football going with those five consecutive European Cup wins in the 1950s, but they've held their place in the pecking order.
Well, they have. So many famous names, Puskas, Di Stefano, being two of the first ones, really, in those glory days, and the white kit, it's just synonymous with success.
Chelsea have started the first half. Gonna cross it. Sometimes attack is the best form of defence. They've been doing a lot of defending. Now they can do a bit of attacking and relieve some. Tries to punch it away. Not a formality, this one, even though Chelsea are involved. And in goes the cross. Pepe's clearance. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Marcelo. Well, they've lost the ball. Got in the way of that, blocked it well.
This might be it!
And they've scored! And the first goal will be such a boost to them.
The goal from Diego Costa. What a celebration that is, and why not when you finish first time like that?
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Nemanja Matic.
Opportunity now,
and it's in for the goal.
Took a glance up there, you know, and he saw the keeper's positioning. Really good, cool, composed finishing.
And here is another angle on that goal. Starting at 2-0. throw in now.
Nemanja Matic, Cesc Fabregas. Come to see, that's a brilliant goal.
The goal from Willian, and he had it all to do, didn't he, from that distance, but he stroked it home, bottom left-hand corner, wonderful.
A good look here again by the replay of the goal. Chelsea really on top form in the first half. Gareth Bale. Sergio Ramos. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Right into the middle. Shot well off the mark. Quick chance to look again at Willian's goal.
Well, how far out was that? And to find the bottom left with a placed effort, he's amazing.
Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here to save that shot from distance.
Goal! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
Corner kick coming up.
Fist away by the keeper.
Take the corner.
Penalty put away.
Just to place it down the middle, that, and see the keeper going the wrong way. Really good.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Well, the referee has brought to an end what has been a very surprising first half. good performance so far by Eden Hazard.
Well, he tucked his penalty away really confidently, and that should set him up nicely for the second half.
The first half will live long in the memory for the team that got the goals, but not for the team that shipped them. I'm sure they want to play with a bit more pride in the second half.
It was a foul, and he's given the free kick. Modric.
Diego Costa!
And he scores spectacularly.
The goal from Diego Costa, and what a volley it was. The keeper wasn't too far away, but it was far too powerful for him.
You can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. Nil, and the game underway again. Two shots, none on target for Real Madrid.
Never really looked like causing a problem to the opposition here. Little width, and when they have got into the box, there's been just no confidence at all with the finishes.
Oscar.
Toni Kroos. Past his marker. Terrific tackle.
Oscar.
We could be in. Well, the goalkeeper can just come out and pick that up. Throw in now. Cahill. Real Madrid have the ball. Eden Hazard. That's Philip Queta.
And shoots!
John Terry. Well, a long way out, but not a long way wide. Good effort. Well, it was off target, Alan, wasn't it? But it was a decent strike from a fair way out.
Yeah, almost caught the goalkeeper by surprise as well.
Alan, I'm not surprised. This is a lad who very rarely gets replaced, but he's not been at the races today. Maybe he's a bit under the weather.
He might be, because energy is something that you always associate with him, and he has looked leggy, lacklustre. So you don't blame the manager.
That's Philip Queta. It's a real tussle between the two.
Goes for goal!
What a good way to score!
And he had a bit of time to make up his mind here, and he decided to place it, and hasn't he placed it beautifully into the left corner?
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Ready?
6-0 as the game is restarted. Diego Costa. Oh, he's through.
He's got his shot off now.
Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed. Eden Hazard and a cross. Well, the cross came in, but it went straight to the opposition, and now they might break out. One of the sides is going to make a change. Carrying the ball forward, keeping the ball, just looking for an opportunity maybe to quicken the tempo and get in at goal. Eye-catching football, really. It just got to a stage where they actually took the eye off the ball, literally, and they've lost the ball. Now Eden Hazard with a cross.
Shot off!
And he knocks in the goal.
A goal from Willian. Well, he's hit it hard and he's hit it first time, but perhaps the keeper could have got more on that.
A good look here again via the replay of the goal. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. And that will be 1 minute, as the fourth official's electronic board have added time. John Terry. There's the final whistle. It's a win for Chelsea. Well, this is a win. A really big win.
Well, it was a proper professional performance, you might call it, in the way that they were so ruthless with the opposition.
It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
And as for this fella, well, he didn't get himself on the score sheet, which he so often does. Very few opportunities. Frustrating game in defeat for him.